Xong trình quỳ. Chim to xong trình lưu bình nhá. Tăng dùm ngô lưu xạ xe hùng.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Xong ơ côn lục bật hiền.
Good afternoon, Mr. Witness.
Xong chim rịp xô lục xạ xe.
I want to start by going to something that council was asking you about.
Khi nhầm xong chập đàm xua bình to pì ở vây đàm mít vì cà pì cà đây tiếp tục bàn xua lục.
Which are these radio broadcasts you heard while you were on the eastern battlefront.
Đạp lưu ông pì xa mò rục phùm khang.
Can you tell us when was it in 1978 that you were sent out?
នៅក្នុងខែណាដែលគេបញ្ជូនលោកទៅសមរភូមិនៅខាងបូព៌ា
លោកមេធាវីកាពីលោកនាយក
I think it was 1977
ខ្ញុំគិតថាមិនមែន78ទេគឺ77ដែលគាត់ទៅគេបញ្ជូនតែគាត់និយាយអំពីកងទ័ពវៀតណាមចូលនៅក្នុងខែតុលា77រហូតដល់ខែកក្កដា78
I think that's absolutely wrong. You asked him yourself that it was 1978 and then you...
When was it, Mr.
Witness? Was it 1977 or 1978 when you went out to the Eastern Battlefront?
I had to...
And when was it that you heard these radio broadcasts in which there were appeals against the Pol Pot regime? Was that soon after you arrived, or was that towards the end of the period you were in the North
East? បាទនៅយូរខ្ញុំនៅរាប់ខែហើយខ្ញុំនៅទៀងផ្លុងនៅ4 5ខែបានលឺ
Am I correct then that it was sometime in the mid part of 1978? Can you tell us approximately how long before Vietnamese troops entered Cambodia in late 78, early 79? How long before that did you hear these broadcasts appealing to the Cambodia people to topple the regime?
I'm not sure. បាទក្នុងឡុងប្រហែលជាកន្លះខែក៏លឺគេប្រកាសតាមវិទ្យុហើយដល់ចិត្តដាច់ខែក៏ចិត្តប្រហែលពាក្យកណ្ដាលខែ8បានចិត្តដល់ខែ9បានខ្ញុំលឺគេប្រកាសក៏បែកបាក់គ្នានោះគ្នារត់ខ្ញុំកាត់ព្រៃមកបាទរត់តាមព្រៃ
Thank you that makes sense and I'll come back to this again
មិនអីទេខ្ញុំនឹងលើកមកនិយាយនៅពេលគេស្អែក
Let me turn now to some further questions about your background and with your leave, Mr. President,
បន្តិចអំពីប្រវត្តិទៅរូបរបស់គាត់លោកប្រធានខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតផ្ដល់ដល់សាកសីនេះនៅ
a document that's included in his DC cam interview
កាសសម្ភារខ្ញុំដែលឯកសារកម្ពុជាគឺឯកសារ
E3/7523 it's only in Khmer គឺមានតែភាសាខ្មែរទេគឺ00508077 which is a one page biography in Khmer
គឺជាប្រវត្តិរូបមួយសន្លឹករបស់គាត់ជាភាសាខ្មែរដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតពីលោកប្រធានបកគលឯកសារនេះជូនដល់សាកសី
Now, Mr. Witness, if you could look at the document that's been provided to me and tell me whether this is a biography that you prepared during the Democratic
Kampuchea
regime. Thank you, and I recognize some of the this is not a very good copy, so some of it is unclear. I've highlighted just a few parts that I want to ask you about. And starting with the date at the bottom, is it correct that this was a biography you prepared on the 11th of May, 1976?
ឯកសារប្រវត្តិរូបដែលលោករៀបចំដែលលោកបានសរសេរនៅថ្ងៃ11ឧសភា76
បាទត្រឹមត្រូវនេះគឺប្រវត្តិរូបរបស់ខ្ញុំមែនគេអោខ្ញុំមួយហ្នឹងខ្ញុំមើលអត់ស្គាល់កលមកដប់តិចតិចវាលុបអស់មកត្រូវសង្ខេបបាទ
If you could look at the entry that I highlighted, that is paragraphs 9 and 10. Paragraph 9 indicates the date of joining the revolution, which is indicated as 1973, as you've testified. And then the next line, paragraph 10, is the date of joining the Youth League, which you have entered as 7 November 1974. Is it correct that you joined the Youth League of the party in November 1974?
But I had to be not here until you got no pretty tongue young. You know, Kampong Cham, Prey Tung, Nong Prey, Nong Prey. Khe Nong Hoi Dang, Kadap Ban, De, Ki Pin Cho, Pin Cho. Mình đe Nong Ban, Nong Mư, Ê Kisa, 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 Kisa.
And the last line I want to ask you about in the biography is line number 13, which is current position. And am I correct that what you wrote here is a deputy group? Can you tell us what you wrote here? As your position at the time of
11 May 1976.
Okay, can you read for me what you wrote as your current position on line 13?
ធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃទី 11 ខែ 5 ឆ្នាំ 72 ប្រមាណ 7
Okay,
fair enough, Mr. Witness. You've indicated that in Division 310 that you were a part of Regiment 13. Do you remember which battalion you were part of? When you refer to when you were later reassigned, what period are you referring to?
Ta kịp bấm bấy nó nơi pin nào đây.
Kỳ thư sẽ đơm hai chia đơm trăm chất sở phẩm phẩm chất sở phẩm phẩm kìm xài ọt đăng kìm xài cho nào thì bên đấy bắt ọt mà bắt có khi nhóm tên nơi kia ôi khi nhóm tên nơi khang cọp sợi càng đập bể này khi ông bể pì lên khi ông nơi pì chui vào tới khi ông ta nơi sợi nơi việc cọp sợi luôn càng ngán bằng bây giờ và ra ôi rừng thà kì để tướp nó đang bật tân nào nó đang kích đỏ tân nào tân này thì tại nơi mà con khi ông nó bắt đầu về trầm ruồi you tới cái nơi bay ruồi với bật mình đang cái đọt tận nào mình đang cái đọt tận này khi mình tới đang cái đè
before the time of this reassignment
mình bê cái rụm sai
it was still regiment 13
mà người ta mình
sai nó
luôn
cái con vừa đã sanh thông lệnh đập bay one of the battalions of regiment 13
ta lúc được con con vừa đã sanh tôi
là mũi này con vừa đã sanh thông ta lúc chăm tha vừa sanh
tôi nhân lệnh phẩm man rồi có bát thiên vừa đã sanh tôi nhân phẩm man đấy là con con vừa đã sanh thông lệnh đập bay nè
đam về miền bay về địa sơn la tôi bay về địa sơn la tôi ban về cơn mà về địa sơn la thôm miền về địa sơn la tôi đập bay về địa sơn la tôi đập rắm và về địa nam mùi gì đấy nhầm chạm mặt bàn phẳng về miền bay về địa đập rắm ở nơi khang chẳng nhầm rẽ về địa đập bay nó nơi khang cọp sợi rị mùi tiên ở nơi bình và ni ở nơi chỉ lộ nhưng prai nơi thư sợi nhóm cái ôi tên nơi khang với điện đọc bầy khang cọp sợi nhóm nơi việc cọp sợi bàn chúm nôn dù á rập thế chứ mà chả nằm đó từ thử sẽ bài tật bài chích bà lại chích bây đọ thử nằm nên bàn dù đề nơi chết dù nơi luộc ngàn môn đồng môn nơi cọp sơ mô nơi luộc ngàn tới bàn mà nơi bằng bà giảm bàn bằng bà giảm này.
Okay, I'm speaking of the period in 1975 and 1976. Before you were reassigned to Kapsrao and were you part of the 13th Battalion at that time? And if so, who was your battalion commander?
การในจุฬาฯนุกยำในกรมเนศามากรมหนังเซตเกจมากรมในหนังสุจุฬาเปลี่ยนจุฬาแต่กลายเป็นนุกิเจงโมถือเสียเอาหอยในตึกยำ
So you weren't attached to a specific battalion, you were attached to a messenger unit of your regiment. Is that correct?
Yes, I was attached to a messenger unit of
your regiment. Còn nên là sai nâng xe trực kịch mà cồm, bịt mà cồm cái này cái nhông mà và
And I want to ask you about some events that you talked about in your OCIJ interview. That happened after you entered the Can you tell us what happened to Lon Nol soldiers who were found hiding in Phnom Penh after the military entered the city on 17 April 1975?
But no tie up would be just a pramok yum ban chose the no tikrong ping. Yum to no yum no wet phnom. No wet phnom ban came out the no get here no egg or the no cherry wing. Banning it no. Even June came on no away wet phnom. Don't look like Kosana, like Kosanaka. Khiêm nơi vật phnom chén có cá nô khiêm nơi diêm nô ăn bên vai gì ngặt ở hơi té miền tây hiên khla lùi tiện nơi tam tiệt thăm mò lùi cục gặp bê bành gặp lưng khay mà lư mày khò mày sập khla bu khla có khiêm kỳ đạo bọn mình chia ôi บัดตึกบัดตึกក្នុងភ្នំពេញអត់មានអត់មានទឹកទេបัดទឹកមិនសិនទឹកអុយអស់បัดភ្លើងបัดទឹកក៏ទាហាននៅវាចេញមកពីបីនាក់ទៅក៏ខ្ញុំឃើញឈ្មោះមិត្តរមហ្នឹងគាត់ហៅទៅហៅទៅនិយាយកោមបន្ទុះក៏គាត់អូសទៅហិមត្តលី
Let me read to you an excerpt from your OCIJ statement on this subject to get some clarification. This is OCIJ statement E3-5149, your statement, Khmer ERN 0017063333-34. English 0020205044, French 0052433, and let me read to you what you said in regards to the execution that you witnessed. Quote, I saw them kill those surrendering soldiers at the Troy Changbar of those soldiers, there were 4 to 10, some of whom had lost their arms, some of whom had lost their legs, and they pushed them over down into the river. Another thing I saw with my own eyes, Rum, the company chairman in the Division 310 shot 3 long-haired Lon Nol soldiers at the dock in front of the Royal Palace. So the first thing I want to clarify was this the same event that you describe here where there were some soldiers pushed off the Troy Changbar bridge and some who were shot while dropping near the Royal Palace? And do you remember when did these two killings take place? Can you give us an estimate of how long after 17 April 1975 was when these killings occurred?
But the people who were killed in the Philippines, เพลียมเลยกี่โบสถ์มาเพลียมเลยว่าแผ่นรวมมาง่ายเป็นเพลียมเลยแผ่นจะมาง่ายปีง่ายว่ากี่ประมูลปุ่นนุ่งเตยวันเบอร์เทียนสอบเองใบนี้นุ่งบานอยู่เด้อเริ่มกี่เบ็ดตะกี่เจนมาแผ่นจะบุญดอกง่าย
And the people that you saw killed, both the wounded soldiers who were pushed off the bridge, and the three long-haired soldiers who were shot. How did you know that these people were former long-haired soldiers?
So,
thank you for that compliment.
So,
If he was, he shouldn't have been. It's a direct part of this case.
ប្រសិនបើគាត់បានពន្យល់នៅពេលនោះប្រហែលជាអង្គជំនុំជម្រះមិនហាមគាត់ទេព្រោះថាអ្វីដែលយើងធ្វើគឺវាជាផ្នែកនៃសំណុំរឿងបដិសេធការជំទាស់អង្គជំនុំជម្រះត្រូវការស្ដាប់ចម្លើយ
You might not remember my Mr. Witness. My question is, how did you know that the people that you saw killed were law enforcement soldiers? Were both both the soldiers you saw who were pushed off the Troy Chung Bar Bridge and the soldiers who were shot by Rome, were they both still in their uniforms? And you've indicated that the three people who were shot by the Royal Palace were shot by Rum. Who was Rum? What was his position? Do you know who Rum received his orders from relating to the executions of these soldiers? And just so we're clear, by Tahan, are you referring to the regiment commander for whom you worked as a messenger? You referred to these three soldiers who were shot as long-haired soldiers. Can you explain what did you mean by that? Why did you describe those
soldiers
that way?
ភ័យចំណន្ទទូកក៏នឿមថាទៅឆ្លងស្លាងទៅណាត្រូវមកខាងកើតនេះទីខាងកើតសម្រាប់ទីនេះស្រូងភ្លើងប្រាយប្រាយក៏ឃើញកើតមកវិញតែមិនគេជូនទៅនោះជូនតាមទឹកខ្ញុំលឺចាមែនតែឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅផ្ទាល់អត់បានទៅទីនេះសូរទីភ្លើងហើយកើតមកវិញមកវិញខ្ញុំសួរគាត់ថា
And with respect to the wounded soldiers who you described as indicated were pushed off the Troy Chang Bar Bridge, who was it that killed Thank you for that clarification.
សូមអរគុណចំពោះការឆ្លើយរបស់លោកនេះ
Let me move to some questions about your work.
Chuyên lục mì thủy, cà phê lục nồng chia.
Yes, just to remind the chamber.
Sốm ông con ở khi trong chấm đẹp đã ông chấm đẹp phòng đai âm pi sẽ đây xem ra
I asked questions that I was objected to, but what I found here was questions from the colon on the 3rd of February 2016 about the events that took place on 17th of April, 18th of April,
and
the president said the following. Lead co-lawyer, in fact,
I think that the president should be coherent and consistent with the questions we've been asked.
Mr. Witness, I want to turn questions about the period that you worked as Han's messenger. How soon was it after 17 April 1975 that you were sent to be the messenger of Han?
ก็ខ្ញុំធ្វើនិរសានោះយូរណាស់ហើយតាំងពីខ្ញុំចូលបាក់ចូលធ្វើទាហានបានមកខែ 2 ខែក៏គេអោយមកវាយផ្លូវជាតិលេខ 6 វាយផ្លូវជាតិលេខ 6ក៏គាត់ហៅខ្ញុំធ្វើនិរសាជាប់រហូតមកបាទ
So just so I'm clear, you were already working as Han's messenger before 17 April 1975. Do I
understand correctly?
And after April 1975, when Vision was established, that you were present in Phnom Penh, where was Han's office located? Where was he based?
Han was based in Phnom Penh, in the village of Khmer, and he was born in Khmer. เกิดมานึ่งจุ่ยวาแดงนึ่งจุ่ยวาบานอยู่เกลื่อนเนี่ยไปเจียปีใบแค่บานเกิดเขียมเบ็ดไปเกิดที่เอาเขียมตอนนี้กอบเสร็จเกิดนึ่งจุ่ยวาหน่อยมันตอนนี้กอบเสร็จไปแต่ที่เขียมมวยมากองนึกต้องอ๋อที่ดอกเขียมมันนี่
Mr. President, with your leave, I'd like to provide the witness with a document. This is E3/1585. It's a list of participants at a October 1976 General Staff Study Session Session. I included the two pages that have the representatives of Division 310, which you'll find at Khmer Year and 00955 33 through 34, starting for English at 00897 6505, a French 00611 6637.
May I provide this to the witness?
Mr. Witness, this is a list of the high rank, relatively high ranking cadres of Division 310 who attended a General Staff Study Session in October 1976. I've highlighted the third name on that list, which is Comrade Hong, identified as a member of the Division 310 office, and he is the third person listed here immediately after Division Secretary Un and Deputy Phuong. Is this the Hon for whom you worked as a messenger? Was he someone who was a member of the Division office?
Bad, Kim Chia Nirsal, Bah Tahon, Bad.
And if you could look at, turn to the second page, number 26 on this same list is a comrade Song, who is identified as the commander of Regiment 13. Do you remember this person named Song? Was there a period where Han was promoted to the...
My
question, do you remember whether Han at some point was promoted from Regiment 13 Commander to become a member of the Division Office?
បាទតហ៊ុននោះគាត់កងវរៈសនាធំដល់3ទៅគាត់អនុកងពលផងនោះខ្ញុំដឹងស្វែកពេលដែរគាត់ខ្ញុំចិត្តបែកគាត់ហើយគាត់អត់មានចិត្តស្និទ្ធដូចមុនទេមុនទៅណាគាត់នោះខ្ញុំទៅដល់គាត់ត្រៀបការរួចទៅខ្ញុំភ្លៀកពីគាត់ហើយបែកពីគាត់
And when you talk about Comrade Han in your OCIJ statement, this is at E3-5149, Khmer 00170634, English 0025044, French 0524398. You say that in regards to Han, quote, he was accused of being a traitor. How and when did you learn that Han had been accused of being a traitor?
But Kano, Pipka, Chibok, Chibol, Bang, Krook Lane. สลับเองสลับอัญแล้วกัดดังคลูนหรือกระทากัดดังคลูนกัดตะมือเสร่แต่ก็กัดจึงมาตุบโบลานหลับลานชบตามยมดังแต่ให้จิพดไปนู่นหมอก็จับ
ខ្ញុំសល់មួយថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃពីរថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃពីរត្រឹមនោះឯងបូតបានខ្ញុំដឹងថាអូផែនការគាត់គេចូលតែក្បត់ឲ្យបានគាត់សម្រាប់ខ្លួនគាត់មុនតាមការពេតឡានហ្នឹងក្លូលេខ 6
Who was it that told you that Han had committed suicide by riding his motorcycle into a parked vehicle?
ខ្ញុំសង្ស័យគាត់ទីខ្ញុំសង្ស័យតែគាត់ប្រហែលជាគេចោតពីរឿងអុយៗប្រុសសភាពការ
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំសូមធ្វើការកោតសម្គាល់ទៅលើឈ្មោះដែលមាននៅក្នុងឯកសារជាភាសាខ្មែរតាមការបង្ហាញរបស់សាព្រះអញ្ញារងឯកសារ
I will try to correct my pronunciation. I think Che has counsel already asked him about this during his questioning. The reason I asked you about this story of him dying on a motorcycle is that the division member Han appears in an S21 list, and with your leave, Mr. President, I'd like to provide that to the witness. There are two documents. The first is E3 98 43,
and the second is E3 2285.
With your leave, may I provide these to the witness? And while it's being provided to the witness, let me just identify these more specifically for the record. First of all, the full name of this individual, Rus Phat, alias Han, member of the Division 310 office, is number 7835 on the OCIJ S21 list, indicating he entered S21 on the 25th of January 1977. The first document provided to the witness, E3/9843, at Khmer 01-01-004, is part of a list of prisoners who entered in January 1977. And on the 25th of that month, Han appears as number 19 on that list. The second document provided to the witness is E3/2285. Khmer 00-00-9199-200, and there's no French translation. This is a list of S21 prisoners smashed on 7 May 1977, and Rus Phat, alias Han, is number 64 on that list. Mr. Witness, my first question, I've highlighted the names in these lists. The person who's recorded on these S-21 lists, division member Han, is this the same person that you worked for as a messenger?
ແລະໄດ້ລົກຖືເນື້ອສາອອກກອດນັ້ນຫຼືແມ່ນຫັນຂ້ອຍສຄືລຫັນບໍ່ຫັນຂ້ອຍສຄືລ
Well, let me come back then and ask you again. You've indicated that the person you worked for, you say his name is Han, was a very high-ranking member of Division 310. The person you worked for, was he a very high-ranking member of Division 310?
Good. Krom Kong Pul, Hum Hon, Gal.
You've referred to his full name. Was the full name of the Han you're talking about? Was it Him Han?
Are you sure
that this person died during the Khmer Rouge regime?
ប្រកាសស្លាប់នឹងគីឡូលេខ 6 គេយកមកកប់នឹងសៃកែវអាកន្លែងដើមអ៊ុញមួយសៃកែវបាទខ្ញុំលឺគេថាខ្ញុំនៅឯកប់ស្រូវទេគេអត់អ៊ុញមកទេលឺទេវងនេះសាកើតប្រាប់
So let me make sure I understand. The reason you believe that this Han died was because you were told this by his messengers? Is that correct?
Nhâm, nè sao cất nư nhâm. Khiom tư, cất prap khiom tha. Ất su mi ên môn nè lập bất hời. Khiom tư nào kim ôi tư.
When was it that Han died? Can you give us tell us when Han died in relation to the time that Un was arrested? All right, thank you for that. I want to ask you some questions now about the meeting that you already referenced today, the meeting at which the confession of Un was played. Who was it that presided over that meeting? The person who presided over the meeting, was it a female or a male?
Pro.
And it was a male named Tak Q, is that right? How many other Division 310 soldiers were at this meeting?
Did
I understand correctly that this meeting of 1,000 people was held somewhere behind Wat Phnom? Can you describe for us the room or the building where the meeting took place?
បាទកលែងនោះគឺដូចគ្នាគីឲ្យតែកលែងដូចរូងបាយរូងអុយទីខ្ញុំរូងធំអារូងនោះកលែងនោះធំមកដាក់ប្រាក់សង្ឃសីពោះកលែងនោះកលែងតែងប្រជុំតែងរៀនដូចរាប់រយរាប់ពាន់កលែងនោះឯងធំ
How long was this meeting? Was it hours? Was it a whole day? Was it a meeting that took place over several days? How long was the meeting? And can you describe for the court what you remember in regards to the playing of this audio recording at this meeting?
J'anticipe la réponse parce qu'il me semble que dans les déclarations, le témoin a indiqué qu'on aurait joué des confessions de personnes. Donc si il s'agit de demander au témoin le contenu de confession, nous
sommes
tentés.
The purpose of this question is not to elicit information about the content of the confession. If we wanted to do that, we can read the confession. The purpose is to know what was played to these Division 310 soldiers and how that affected their knowledge, particularly in relation to matters, whether this was a source of information for these people as to this reported plot. So the use of this recording at a meeting is a legitimate evidence. Obviously, the content of the confession for its truth remains completely inadmissible.
Mais juste dans la manière dont la question est posée, qui était que vous souvenez-vous du contenu de ce qui a été joué, je ne vois pas comment on contourne la question du contenu de ce qui a été ce qui a été
Let me give you an example. We have used, you've allowed S21 confessions to be used, evidence to be heard about confessions being sent to other regions where they were then used as a basis to arrest people. The reason the confessions are admissible in that reason is we're not using them for the truth. We're using them to see what use was made of the confessions by the regime. That is an important fact to understand. It does not go to the truth of the contents. It goes to the reason these people were interrogated and tortured and what the information was used for by the regime. For the in any way, for the truth of the content, it is offered to understand what use was made of these confessions at this meeting.
You can tell that they took the lies out of people to prepare for the meeting. So, Brian, what are the
questions you want to ask? Yes, Mr. Chairman.
All right, Mr. Witness, I don't want you to talk about the content of what you heard on the recording for now, but can you give us a general description of what happened when Q played the recording of this confession?
ខ្ញុំលីតិគេចាក់ខ្សែពីគាត់សាលភាពច្បាក់គ្រក់ក្រៅក្រៅនេះខ្ញុំអត់ឆ្លើយលើកមុនទេគាត់ចាក់មែនខ្ញុំក៏បានថាមេអឺអេងស្លាប់គេចាប់អស់ហើយហើយកុំហៅកុំគិតគូរព្រមេអឺអាយទៀតហើយទៅវិញទៅធ្វើស្រីធ្វើភ្លឺណោះចាប់ពីពេលនោះទៅកង ខាងភូមិភិយដមានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៅអត់ទីមានទីខាងនេះដេកទីគេក្តុកក្តាប់ជឿបក៏ខាងខ្ញុំខាងភូមិភិយដសិទ្ធិយុទ្ធជននៅក្រមគេទាំងអស់អត់មានអ្នកណាមានត្រឹមធានក្រមធានអុយអត់មានបាទ
Let me read to you an excerpt from your OCIJ statement on this. This is E3-5149, Khmer 001706334, English 002050044, French 00524398. This is what you told OCIJ. That during a meeting of about 1,000 soldiers in Phnom Penh, Tak Kyu announced Your mothers and fathers have all been killed. Then they played a tape recording of Top Boom. I heard the sounds of a chain and heard the voice of Top Boom talking, describing his personal history when he betrayed the party. End of quote. First point to clarify. You've mentioned it twice today. The statement, your mothers and fathers have all been killed. Was that something that Q said? Or was that something that you heard on the confession recording?
มันจึงปีมนต์ดมงก็อัตตัญจักษ์ใส่อัตติกินเยกบาลมิโครที่ 5 เราเองสดับมือธรรมจําสดับเราคินเยรู้เตก็ที่ถ้าปรับถ้าไม่เอ้ยเองที่สลับเฮยខ្ញុំคลิกเคลื่อนกระดึกเตก็ที่ถ้าจําสดับกี่รับเรื่องที่จักษ์ใส่อัตกรอยบาลลือจวะครกระครกระหน่อยแม่นบาดจึงปีมืดก็เตือนแต่กินเย
When Q played this recording of Un's confession, did he tell you and the other division cadres that Un had been tortured in order to make him give this confession? Do you know why Q played this recording for you and the other division cadres?
គេចង់អោយយើងស្ដាប់កុំអោយយើងធ្វើសម្រាប់តាមកុំអោយយើងភកអ្វីមួយតស៊ូជាមួយជំនួសមិនអើអុយអត់គេអត់អោយមានចាំឲ្យគេអោយស្ដាប់ទៅអោយយើងស្ដាប់ហើយគេអត់អោយមានយុទ្ធជននាមានធំមានអុយទេខាងពំពាដល់នោះគេបំបត្តិសិទ្ធិឲ្យ
And this meeting where this recording was played, how long was this after the time that Un was arrested and disappeared? Was it days after, weeks after, months after? Do you remember how long it was after Un's arrest that this meeting took place?
And do you remember how long it was after Un's arrest
that this meeting took place? เฮ้ๆๆอ๋อลิงอ๋อลิงก็ได้ตะปุขย่อมจดจวนแรงลังแรงลังอดดังนี้ได้เกให้ตะรีนนี่อดดังที่จับติเดี๋ยวเกให้ตะรีนอ๋อเฮ้ยสู่ไม่คิดทะนะเฮ้ยตะรีนที่มันปรับตาจับมันปรับตาอวยติถ้าตะรีนก็จําติมือกี่ตะรีนมันเคยมาเว้งตะรีนเนาะตะรีนบุญดอกงายอดเคยอคลาสตะรีนดําคลักแฮ อดแม่นเคยปีหน้ามาวิ่งมามุ่ยซอบัดเตอก็จําติมือจําติมือสําหรับเราเคยที่หาขย่อมยุทธจวนคลาสได้เสร็จซอออยเตอรินเติมเป็งก็ขย่อมเตอเตเพิ่นได้นําที่หาตัวไปนี่เพิ่นไม่เกิดบ่ที่หาก็จะเตอบ่า
And you've said that after the meeting at which this recording was played, you were assigned to farm rice initially at Kap Srau and after that at Bon Prayap. How long after the meeting was it that you were sent out to Kap Srau or Bon Prayap?
រហូតមកដល់គេបញ្ជូនលោកមកឲ្យធ្វើស្រែនៅកប់ស្រូវក្នុងបឹងប្រយ៉ាប់នឹងគឺថាពីមានរយៈពេល Nhưng mà đang phên ca thì Sự đôi có kim ôi dùa tớ Dân tớ rong ôi Ôi bị tớ mụn mũi ai mũi không mũi bà lô ôi dùa tớ thì Khi ông xa màn thì cái dùa tớ khi ông tớ sân lập Khi ông tớ Tớ có tớ nơi năng Mình tì con bùa thầm mây Nơi có khi ông xa kì kim đi tha ôi Nhưng nơi bây ngày Bây ngay bàn cái hai ôi nhóm tôi rin Cảnh trái ô này Nhóm rin bàn Phải đọc ngay có Kim chung nhóm tôi Quay Việt Nam Bà nói Bạn
So thank you What you've just described is What happened after you left Boeing Prayap Is that correct?
Nâng cơ bên để lúc chính bị băng bảy giáp theo tâm trạng đại tế
bạn không chính bị băng bảy giáp tới nhưng tận lực lên còn bùa liên tế ô sen liên tế ô bàn phải chỉ đọc thay lúc nhóm ở đăng khi chúng tôi bay Việt Nam tê khi ở Prap ở Oi tê cầm lương cầm lăng ở khi ở Phnom Penh bị tì cong Phnom Penh tê Thì ôi khiêm tôi lên cái bà tực Lên cái bà tực nó cả nó kì bật khó ai Thầm mây ôi mình ít bì cái phê Mà cái phê bì cái phê Bật khó ai cái ma Mục Ôi tức khiêm lên cái bà Lên cái bà tư mà giúp Phư lên Đó là cái bông chàm Tôi lý bệt Đó là cái lý bệt lên tới đâm bài hôm tới có khi ông từ Italy có khơi bù lũ bù cái đợt nâng qua tật mô bì Việt Nam chỗ đó chụp và sụ chụp khi ông nơi trong crong nơi phun trong crong ố khi ông nơi phong trào sen bàn khơi nhóm thằng nổ thì ra dừng phải cái vô mà thư tình kia mẹ dàng có khi ông thả có phụng mất khá thả thư cái thư đó ôi ta bán bài xí chết đồ bê cướp như nào có một khá để ôi ta bán bài chết khi ông có cái át tuần bị cập lưng bị ôi thì còn tượp mô bán cái đạ làn tới có thì ta bớt cái phương ôi xe mò phùm này lên phùm trong cổ này cả nó Việt Nam nơi nâng chỉ cao cái xú phụ phim nơi lên trong cổ đặc xe trìm nó ấy đặc xe trìm nó ấy bán phong bếp xếp chô tờ phong bếp xếp chô tờ có bực lớn khiom ở chế tế ô bù màn phong nhóm cầm đặt bắp thừa có xôi có lưu kim một bạp bắp thả ô dùn ruột hơi có nương hết lưng lan tam cái rồi từ đó phun sợi sợi khà có nhóm nơi cái ôi nơi chạm nương sợi sợi khà nổ phun sợi sợi khà ban ជួយជ្រោតស្រូវប្រជាជនឯភូមិចំបក់ជិះមេឃចំបក់ជិះមេឃខ្ញុំជួយជ្រោតជួយអូជាជនហាត់ទើបហាត់អុយបានគេថាហាត់ 3 ខែរួចហើយគេអោយយកខ្ញុំយកទើបមកក្រុមទៅពន្រឹងអោយយកឌូសេតមកដើម 8 2 ម្ដើម 2 ក្រុម ហើយពួកស្មើជើងគេមានមីគេក្តាមតើក៏ទៅវាយវៀតណាមទៅវាយមិចដាច់ហើយគេខ្លាំងដែលឯងទៅក្រុកពិសីបបទៅវាយនៅសាកដាទីឆានេះទៅវាយនៅហ្នឹងហើយវាយគេគេវាយបោកមកវិញខ្ញុំដាច់បាយរົບខែ See the rich and tracy. Odd men, by your toy, which high, no chai. Man, Petty, clack hair, and give you by toy. God, I hope, cook him no chip boat. Chip, 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 at man McCroy, chip, chip, just in June, tip, 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 no, 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 click to him. Vietnam by Joe and Moko, him rot. ទៅសណ្ដានលើងទៅនេះលើងគេវាយនេះលើងរត់មកហេក្រូចឆ្មាវិញអូក្រូចគួអូក្រូចអូភុំពូមកឆ្លងទៅលេងភុំពូឡងភុំពូគេអោយខ្ញុំទៅវាយខ្ញុំជួបទេជាជនខ្ញុំសារភាពគួរឡាវត្តគួរគេទៅអូគេក៏
ໃສ່ເລື່ອງຂ້ອຍຮົດມາເຕຍນຶກແມ່ຮົດສະຫຼາຍຕັ້ງປຶດເຕືອງຫມົມໄດ້ອ່ານຄືນແມ່ເອີຍຕັ້ງທີ່ຮົດຫມໍກໍຈັບຕຳຫນາຍແລ້ວດອດປີສໍາລະໃຫ້ອ້າຍມີແລະປະກາດປະອະໃຫ້ສໍານາການນິຕິວິທີສໍານາການສໍາລັບថ្ងៃນີ້ຕໍານີ້ໃຫ້ສໍານາການເລືອກມາຕໍ່ຖືໃນថ្ងៃສ្អែកថ្ងៃພຸດທີ 26 ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2016ដែលចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកទៅសាធារណការថ្ងៃស្អែកអង្គជំនះនឹងធ្វើសាធារណការស្ដាប់សុខីកម្មសាក់សីសែមអំបន្តបញ្ចប់ហើយនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមស្ដាប់សុខីកម្មសាក់សី២ TC
នឹងអញ្ជើញចូលរួមតាមវេលាកំណត់នេះមកកោឲ្យនាំខ្លួនទាំងគាត់ទាំងពីររូបត្រឡប់មកចូលរួមសាវនាការវិញនៅថ្ងៃទីពុទ្ធទី 26 ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ 2016 បានមុនម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកសូមអញ្ជើញសម្រាប់សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ